very rare.
Thanksgiving is less than 2 weeks away, and the last thing you need is to get sick with the flu. But we've noticed people wearing those paper masks to protect themselves from the germs. Does that even work? We sent NBC2 investigator Evan Dean to find out.
When Ashley first had her son Noah, germs were suddenly top of mind.
So I wouldn't let anybody get close to his face. No kisses, no like real close cuddles, mainly just because we have germs they can't handle.
To protect Noah from things like the flu, she now cleans way more than she used to. But what about wearing one of these, a flu mask?
It depends if like a plague comes out, then maybe. But I'd probably personally know.
Yeah, oh, there you go.
Shauna Klopak, her husband Matt and son Jake just got over the flu.
He had stuffy nose, he has sore throat, and I had sore throat and stuffy nose.
But they too say these masks are not their thing.
Is this something you would consider using?
No.
Why not?
I don't know. It's just, I don't know. I wouldn't want to.
I wouldn't wear that, no.
But there are people who do, and maybe more this year. Take a look at this. As we head into the heart of flu season, numbers from Lee Health show it is way worse than this point last year.
It's looking like it could be a bad year.
It's possible.
Lee Health doctor Stephanie Stovall.
Do these things actually work?
There's a lot of variability in the data that's out there.
Dr. Stovall says if you have the flu and want to try to avoid spreading it to someone else, wearing these masks actually can help quite a bit. But if you're not sick and wearing one of these to try to avoid an office bug, she says they can actually hurt more than help.
Your biggest risk at getting influenza in that situation is your hands. You're frequently touching your face, you're readjusting your mask, and so you're actually, unfortunately, more likely to inoculate yourself sometimes.
Not to mention, the masks can be uncomfortable and make it harder to communicate.
Is there a question of whether they're more annoying than useful?
Absolutely.
The best way to avoid spreading the flu, just stay home. The best way to avoid getting it, get your flu shot and wash your hands often, even if you do choose to wear a mask. For the NBC2 investigators, I'm Evan Dean.
Doctors say if you wear one, make sure you're putting it on the right way and don't reuse it. You can buy packs of 20 for about $3 at the drugstore.